so excited you're joining us today.
We hope this video gives you a good idea of what to expect during the first day of camp.
For detailed information, check out the camp information package sent out 1 week prior to your camp. Before you sign in on the first day, let's talk about parking.
The closest parking lot to the engineering building, where most of our camps are held, is the Health Sciences Parkade.
We offer 30 minutes pickup and drop off in this parkade. Just make sure before you leave that you enter in summer camps in the meter.
And then input your weekly parking code, which you will receive in your confirmation email.
Now that you're parked, it's time to sign in. Head over to the Engineering Design Center and find the table with your child's corresponding program.
If you're an IKB camp, the closest parkade is North Parkade.
Sign-in will take place here.
Once you find your table, check the information to ensure that it's correct, such as
photo consent, contact information,
guardian information. We can only dismiss the camper to people on the list, but don't worry, you can add to it anytime. Medical information.
All camp instructors have emergency first aid kits and are trained to use EpiPens and inhalers.
After you've checked that everything's correct, a junior instructor in a white t-shirt will lead the camper to their classroom.
Pickups are in the classroom at 3 p.m.
Unless your child's registered in aftercare.
If you forgot to sign up for before or aftercare, you can sign up at the start of the week or on the day of. We are really flexible, just send us an email.
Now, what to bring to camp?
A lunch!
Unless you signed up for the meal plan.
Snacks and water.
But no nuts, we're a nut-free camp.
Signed lunch release form.
Only if your child is grade 8 or older and would like to go out for lunch.
Closed-toed shoes.
For protection in the lab and for running around outside.
You can find more information regarding arrival time in
the camp information package.
If you have any questions, please feel free to ask anyone in a red Geering Up t-shirt.
We're all here to help.
See you soon!